Hi, it's Katie Crouse from 107.5 Bolt FM, and we are at the farm of Mr. Glenn Schultz. Hi, Glenn. How are you doing tonight?
Good.
That's good. And whereabouts would you say your farm is located?
20 miles south of Watson.
Okay. And is it getting close to Jansen or no?
Be about 7.5-8 miles from Jansen.
Okay, great. And how long has your family been operating this farm?
Probably over 100 years.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, and what do you farm?
Strictly grain right now. I used to have pigs at one time when I was going to school.
Yeah? And how has the season gone for you so far?
Good.
Yeah?
Finished 2 days ago.
So. Nice. And we are here because you are our second winner in our Meal in the Field contest, so congratulations. How did it feel when you found out you were the winner?
Good. I didn't know how I even won.
Yeah, you didn't know. Weren't sure how, Glenn won. Somebody must have put your name in. But you were the lucky winner, so that's fantastic. And is there anything else you'd like to say?
Thank you for coming out.
Okay, you're welcome. Pleased to do it. And so thank you to the BV, and thank you very much, Glenn, for being part of our Meal in the Field contest.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right.